Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent minus 5 by 2 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a number line. So first, drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side. Next, taking here the starting number 0. Now we have to take a length by using scale. So taking here 2 cm length by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here and cut here. So by this way we have to first mark the number on the line and then we can get a number line by this way. Now in this side we can take here 1, 2, 3 and continuous, and this side -1, -2, -3 and continuous. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So now here minus 5 by 2 equals to, we can write by this way, so we can write here -2 and -1/2. Okay, now I'm going to verify this. So here the LCM equals to 2 and 2 to 0, here -4 and here -1. So simplifying this, so this is -5/2, so this is, and this is equal. So we can write -5/2 equals to -2, -1/2. So first counting -2, so between 0 to, so this is -2, and now we have to find the middle between -2 to -3. So now I'm going to use scale to find out the middle between -2 and -3. Okay, so here the middle is this, so this is the middle between -2 and -3. So this is total -5/2 on number line. Now taking point here O and here P, so therefore OP equals to, we can write 5/2 unit, since we know that the distance is always positive. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.